Henderson's guitar shop, and you can see her. We got our tour here all lined up on the side of the road.
Make sure you get his license plate up here, Les. We're
gonna go in here and see what he's working on. Yeah. Right here is his license tag. Let's pick.
Well, we're playing. Well, man, and that lady's responsible
right
for
staying. Oh, yeah.
Oh, we I'll have that for 1 minute.
I'll cap and see if it would be a possibility or something. Maybe I'll cap it.
Right
now, the road would be coming up there. That dovetail?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I've got a couple of little templates over there. Saw it on that table saw right there.
Really?
Yeah. And it's a little wedge piece of wood that sticks on the blank to start with. And then you set your blade on a 15-degree angle. When I made this block, the same cut. And then this thing's...
Can you just hone that to fit the
same 15 degrees right here, and then I've got a little template block that does this V shape. It sticks on here and also on the block when I made it.
Now, how are you, your inlays, how do you do that part? You just hand chisel it?
I have. When the first ones I made, I just whittled with a pocket knife.
Okay.
But now I've got that little round thing right there. It just buzzes around here and does it just in a little bit.